I guess that's what happens when you use Chinese finger traps as your handcuff system.
You sure it was that interesting? I'm not sure Lynch can figure that out.
And look at what guns we've got. Machine guns. Look how much ammo we've got. Unlimited. Even though there's no purpose to having those other two lines there.
Yeah. They make you reload after you use the first one.
Yeah. And you never run out. Is that guy seriously standing on the desk shooting at us? You have to be kind of conservative with your rounds on this. Well, at least on the PC, because so far, both my computer and Sean's computer have crashed on this level. On separate occasions.
Yeah.
I think it's just because, like, spraying too many rounds off might be too much for the game to handle or something.
Well, there's a lot of debris here, too.
If you had to play any level again over in this game, this would definitely be it. Oh, I just got caught right in the face when we ran out.
This actually kind of reminds me of, like, those old James Bond games used to play on the N64.
It does. How did they know it was us? I just like how they kind of bounce along with the helicopter. Also, this helicopter kills you very, very, very fast.
Apparently.
Really?
How far back did it send us?
I think right to that last set of windows.
Okay.
Yeah. Basically, all you have to do when you're doing this in co-op is, if you're getting shot by the helicopter, just hide back, and if you aren't, shoot it. And it goes down very, very fast in co-op. If you do this by yourself, however, it takes quite a while. I'm pretty sure it only shoots at you if you're doing single player. Don't even bother shooting for your co-op AI. Down it goes, easy enough.
Keep it straight! Come on! We gotta keep moving!
I like how this helicopter pilot's just driving along, letting us kill, like, almost a hundred of his fellow military men.
Oh, you took out three of the passengers and you wanted to take out the rest of us? Be my guest!
I gotta save myself. Oh, you know that they aren't going to kill me.
He may as well hop on the plane with us out of Shanghai.
So since we aren't even strapped in, he could probably just try to barrel roll and would throw us right out. Pro tip, have your RPGs ready before the helicopter gets there.
Chopper! Take cover!
Get up on the roof! This helicopter is a whole lot easier.
Yeah, I think after making you go through the first one, they just gave it fewer smaller HP.
And you got these little characters for cover. I like how this game just basically amounts to everything made in China is shit.
A life lesson for you viewers.
Don't buy anything from China, even though about 90% of all things sold in the United States are from, you guessed it,
China. Hurts. You okay? I think so. Can you move?